After the events last week in Chattanooga, Tennessee, where a shooting occurred at an Armed Forces Reserves recruiting center, security is being upped at similar installations across Oklahoma. The governor has given authorization to the head of the military in Oklahoma to allow for enhanced security. And what that means is that there will be some armed officers at these sorts of installations across the state.